killed a man. I came here to ask you what I'm doing. Should I give myself up or what? See, it's like this, Keith. There's a girl, a Polish girl. Her father died over here when she was 16 and left her all alone. There's a mongrel living in the same house who ended up marrying her, or her descendant. She was very pretty, Keith. He left her with a baby coming. And she lost it. She nearly starved to death. Then another fellow came on and they lived together for 2 years. Until that devil came back and made her go back to him. He used to beat her black and blue. And then he left her again when I met her. Well, he was taking anybody then. I never met a sweeter woman or a truer, that I swear. Woman. She's only 20 now. Last night, I went to her apartment. The devil had found her out again, but he'd come for me. A bullying, great hulking brute. Look. I took his ugly throat. When I let go, dead Keith. It was only later that I realized that she was hanging on to him to help me. We sat by for a while, and I took it on my back and carried him down the street, around a corner, to an archway, about 50 yards, and then I went back to her, and way lonely and afraid as those. You ought to know what I'm to do. I didn't mean to kill him. I love the guy. Love her. Devil is brute. See, a million creatures die every day, and not a single one deserves death as he did. But I feel it here. That's an awful clutch, Keith. Help me if you can, old man. See, I may be no good, but I wouldn't hurt a fly if I could help it. What shall I do?